In the previous video, I showed you how I made a lilac flower out of the polymer clay. When I made about 100 of those flowers, I started attaching them to the base and then I started forming a 3D painting. I use an awl to attach the flowers, and to cover up the holes, I'm adding the yellow clay in the center. I added the wires to some flowers so they can pop up more from the surface. Then I'm baking it, and here's my final result. Full tutorial you can find on my YouTube channel.